Are we there? Is it working? All right, gentlemen. My name is Hugh Cherry. I'm a radio newsman from Los Angeles. And on behalf of John and the band and the Statlers and Perkins and June and everybody, we'd like to tell you how much we appreciate being here, and we appreciate your providing us an audience. Now, I'm sure most of you realize that this is a recording session. It's the first time this sort of thing has ever been done within the walls of a prison. We're grateful to the warden here for allowing it to be done at Folsom. Now, the important thing is that you enjoy yourselves, respond, because you are a part of the album, and that you are a very, very important part, and if you hear something you like, react in kind. Now, to warm you up here, we've got a fellow from back Nashville way we've known for a long time, one heck of a fine performer. Let's hear a big round of applause for Carl Perkins.
It's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, men, go. But don't you ever my blues raise you. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues raise you. You can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do. Uh-uh, baby, lay off of my shoes. And don't you step on my blues raise you. Do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. All right, rock! Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do, but ha! Off of them shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. All right, let's go now. Yes, one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Can't go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, it's blue, blue, a blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoe. Let's go one more time now. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Hey now, you like that, huh? That's Mr. Carl Perkins, and you know, Elvis had a big record on that, but it was as a result of Perkins' energies, because he's the man who wrote that song. Oh, he's going to stay. He's going to. Now, look, that audience response is very important. Let's see how loud 1,000 men from Folsom can be. Let's hear it right now. Come on. Now, one other question. Can, and you gentlemen in the back, hear all right? We're having a little PA trouble. You can? All right, fine. All right, we have four gentlemen here from back Roanoke, Virginia way. Roanoke ain't got much to be proud of, but this is the proudest thing they got. And they have been a part of the Johnny Cash Show for a long time. Let's welcome the Statler Brothers.
Well, I ain't gonna need this house no longer. I ain't gonna need this house no more.
I ain't got time. I ain't got time. Ain't got time to all the hinges, nor to mend the window pane. Ain't gonna need this house for long. I'm getting ready to meet the same.
Sing a little.
Well, this old house must be my children. This old house must be my wife. This old house was home and comfort as we fought the storms of life. This old house would rang a laughter, and this old house heard many shouts.
when I trembles in the darkness and when the lightning walks about.
I ain't gonna need this house no longer, ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time, ain't got time, ain't got time to all the hymns, the stars, the wind, the wind, the pain. Ain't gonna need this house no longer, I'm getting ready to meet the same.
Go!
Now my old hound dog lies asleep and he don't know I'm gonna leave. Else he'd wake up by the fireplace and he'd howl and moan and grieve. But my hunting days are over, ain't I gonna hunt the coon no more. Gabriel just brought in my chariot when the wind blew down the door.
I ain't gonna need this house no longer, ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to sing, ain't got time to sing, ain't got time to all the hymns just snarling and blowing the pain. Ain't gonna need this house no longer, I'm getting ready to meet the same.
Grow us a new eyebrow, won't it? Pretty hot. That there's Marshall Grant. That there's W.S. Holland. That there's the worst of all, Luther Perkins. Okay, we're ready to do the record session. You ready? All right. Now, I need your help. When John comes out here, he will say, and which will be recorded, "Hi there, I'm Johnny Cash." When he says that, then you respond. Don't respond to him walking out. Welcome him after he says, "Johnny Cash." I'll have my hands up, and you just follow me. Okay, you ready?
We ready.
All right. Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, "Son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns." But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. My bills are all due, and And the babies need shoes, but I'm busted. Cotton is down to a quarter a pound, and I'm busted. I got a cow that went dry and a hen that won't lay. A big stack of bills that get bigger each day. The county will haul my belongings away. I'm busted. I went to my brother to ask for a loan. I was busted. I hate to beg like a dog for a bone, but I'm busted. My brother said there ain't a thing I can do. My wife and my kids are all down with the flu. And I was just thinking of calling on you. I'm busted. So young and so fine, seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mine. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood runs as black as the coal. Where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, danger is double, pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. Well, it's many a man that I've seen in my day. No laughing during the song, please. His whole, it's been recorded, I know, hell.
Don't you know it's recorded?
Like a pin with his dope and a drunkard with his wine, a man will have lust for the lure of the mine. And a prey when I'm dead, and my ages shall roll, that my body would blacken and turn into coal. Then I'd look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner digging my bones. Where it's dark as the dungeon, damp as the dew, danger is double, pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the
much. Thank you very much. Sorry about that little interruption there, but I just wanted to tell you that this show is being recorded for an album release on Columbia Records, and you can't say hell or shit or anything like that. How's that grab you, Bob? They'll probably take that word out of it. At my door the leaves are falling, a cold wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. I go out on a party and look for a little fun. But
I find a darkened corner, 'cause I still miss someone. Though I never got over those blue eyes, I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we had begun. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Said, yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dead carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Up then he coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge come as to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. Well, they're building a gallows outside my cell, and I've got 25 minutes to go. And the whole town's waiting just to hear me yell. I got 24 minutes to go. Well, they gave me some beans for my last meal with 23 minutes to go. Nobody asked me how I feel. I got 22 minutes to go. Well, I sent for the governor and the whole darn bunch with 21 minutes to go. And I called up the mayor, but he's out to lunch. I got 20 more minutes to go. Then the sheriff said, boy, I'm gonna watch you die with 19 minutes to go. So I laughed in his face and I spit in his eye with 18 minutes to go. Now here comes a preacher for to save my soul with 13 minutes to go. And he's talking about burning, but I'm so cold. 12 more minutes to go. Well, they're testing the trap and it chills my spine. 11 more minutes to go. And the trap and the rope, all they work just fine. 10 more minutes to go. Well, I'm waiting for the pardon that'll set me free with 9 more minutes to go. But this ain't the movie, so forget about me. 8 more minutes to go. With my feet on the trap and my head in the noose, 5 more minutes to go. Won't somebody come and cut me loose? 7 more minutes to go. I can see the mountains, I can see the sky, but 3 more minutes to go. And it's too darn pretty for a man to wanna die. 2 more minutes to go. I can see the buzzards, I can hear the crows. 1 more minute to go. And now I'm swinging and here I go. Oh, 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 oh. I'm not in your town to stay, cried a lady old and gray to the warden of the penitentiary. I'm not in your town to stay, and I'll soon be on my way. I'm just here to get my baby out of jail. Yes, warden, I'm just here to get my baby out of jail. Tried to raise my baby right, and I prayed both day and night that he'd never follow the footsteps of his dad. I had searched both far and wide, and I feared that he had died, when at last I found my baby here in jail. Yes, warden, I'm just here to get my baby out of jail. I will pawn you my watch, I will pawn you my chain, I will pawn you my golden wedding ring. I will pawn you my cook, got the words to that verse, if that will get my baby out of jail. Yes, warden, I'm just here to get my baby out of jail.
Much. I want to do another song here featuring the harmonica, and then I want to get the stool there and sit down and do some slow ballad type songs that we wanted to do for this album and especially for you. What did I do with my list over there? My idiot sheet.
Throw it in the floor, didn't it?
How you doing, Shirley?
Hey, looky yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, looky yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back. Thank you. change harmonicas faster than kiss a duck. Going down to Florida and get some sand in my shoes. Or maybe California and get some sand in my shoes. Ride that orange blossom special and lose these New York blues. Going back to Florida. See, I don't know. I don't reckon I'll ever go back to Florida. But ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in New York? Well, I don't care if I do da do da do da do da do. Hey, talk about her rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. Hey, talk about her traveling. She's the fastest train on the line. It's that orange blossom special. Rolling down the seaboard line.
Recording this ain't a damn thing happening. isn't that the truth? You want to be on record? Go ahead and say something nice. What?
Mm-hmm. 10 years ago. On a cold, dark night, someone was killed neath the town hall lights. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The judge said, son, what is your alibi if you were somewhere else? Then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife.
Did I hear somebody applaud?
Now the scaffold is high and eternity's near. She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans in a long black veil, she cries over my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
Can I have a glass of water? Huh? All right. Let me have a drink of water. I'm about to choke up. That's cocaine blues. about got me. We got a special surprise for you fellas, and especially for one fella. In a few minutes, we're going to record a brand new song that I just sang last night for the first time. It was written by somebody here in Folsom Prison. Can I have a drink of water? Last time I was here, I had a drink of water. And I don't know what the hell it run off of. I think it must have run off of Luther's boots or something. Is that water? You promise that's water, huh? Is that water, Bob? That's water. You serve everything in 10 cups?
Got it!
You caught it, didn't you? After 7 years behind these bars together, I'll miss you more than a brother when you go, when you go. If only I had not tried to escape, they'd pardon me with you, I know, yes I know. Won't you tell the folks back home I'll soon be coming, and don't let them know I never will be free. Be free. Sometimes write and tell me how they're doing, and send a picture of mother back to me. Say hello to dad and shake his poor hard-working hand, and send a picture of mother if you can. I'm happy for you that you got your freedom, but stay with me just another minute or so, or so. After all this sweat and blood together, who'll be my fighting partner when you go, when you go? The hardest time will be on Sunday morning. Church bells will ring on Heaven Hill, Heaven Hill. Please ask Reverend Garrett to pray for me, and send a picture of Mother if you will. Say hello to Dad and shake his poor hard-working hand, and send a picture of Mother if you can. There's a lot of strange men in cell block 10, but the strangest of them all was a friend of mine who spent his time staring at the wall, staring at the wall. As he looked at the wall, so strong and tall, you could hear him softly curse. Nobody at all ever climbed that wall, but I'm gonna be the first, I'm gonna be the first. Well, the warden walked by and said, son, don't try, I'd hate to see you fall, for there is no doubt they'll carry you out if you ever touch that wall, if you ever touch that wall. Well, a year went by since then. Ain't that the truth? Well, the year's gone, them mean bastards, ain't they? Well, the year's gone by since he made his try, but I can still recall how hard he tried and the way he died. But he never made that wall, never made that wall. Well, there's never been a man ever shook this can, but I know a man who tried. The newspapers called it a jailbreak plan, but I know it was suicide. I know it was suicide. Well, we would like to, I'd like to do a couple of love songs here for you. Now, one, you know, the man's best friend is his dog, if he's got nothing else. And this song is about a dog. Well, he's not very handsome to look at. Oh, he's shaggy and he eats like a hog. And he's always killing my chickens, that dirty old egg-sucking dog. Egg-sucking dog, I'm gonna stomp your head in the ground if you don't stay out of my hen house. You dirty old egg-sucking hound. Now if he don't stop eating my eggs up, though I'm not a real bad guy, I'm going to get my rifle and send him to that great chicken house in the sky. From the back door of your life, you swept me out, dear. In the breadline of your dreams, I lost my place. At the table of your love, I got to brush off. At the Indianapolis of your heart, I lost the race. I've been washed down the sink of your conscience. In a theater of your love, I lost my part. And now you say you've got me out of your conscience. I've been flushed from the bathroom of your heart. In the garbage disposal of your dreams, I've been ground up, dear. On the river of your plans, I'm up the creek. Up the elevator of your future, I've been shafted. On the calendar of your events, I'm last week. I've been washed down the sink of your conscience. In the theater of your love, I lost my part. And now you say you've got me out of your conscience. I've been flushed from the bathroom of your heart. Last time we were here at Folsom Prison, they were hanging Joe Bean. Is Joe still here? Joe Bean. Hang the son of a bitch anyway, right? Well, they're hanging Joe Bean this morning for killing a man in Arkansas. Funny thing about it, Joe Bean has never been to Arkansas. On top of that, Joe Bean never heard of the man. In fact, today is Joe Bean's 20th birthday. See through the prison bars, Joe Bean. See where the gallows stand. Just 20 short years from the day you were born, you die by the hangman's hand. Yes, they're hanging Joe Bean this morning for a shooting that he never did. He killed 20 men by the time he was 10. He was an unruly kid. Yes, they're hanging Joe Bean for the one shooting that Joe Bean never did. Well, Joe, your mother, is at the Capitol asking the governor for a stay. And it's hard on her, 'cause she knows where you were on that particular day. You were working, Joe Bean, hardworking, robbing the Santa Fe. Well, the telegraph wires are humming. Hear the governor's words come through. He said, I can't set you free. It's not up to me, but this much, Joe Bean, I'll do. I'll join your mother in extending birthday greetings to you. Happy birthday, Joe Bean.
All right. June Carter. Let's get June out here. June. Let's get June Carter and the Tennessee Three back out right now. Hey, will you sing a song with me?
I'd be very pleased to sing a song
sure
with you.
Sure look nice.
Thank you. I'm glad to be back in Folsom.
Well, I like to... I like to watch you talk.
I'm talking with my mouth. This way
all
up
right,
here.
We got married in a beamer. I learned a pissing crowd. We've been talking about Jackson. Ever since the fire went out, I'm going to Jackson. Gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town. That city, people gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson, turn loose of my coat. I'm going to Jackson.
Johnny Cash so much, and I've thought about you boys so many times, having been here last year with my family, and I really am pleased to be back and to be with you. I hope I'll be able to come every year. Thank you. There is another song that Johnny Cash and I did in an album called Carrying On with Cash and Carter, and we like to sing this one, so we thought we'd just sing it for you. This one's called I Got a Woman Way Across Town. Who's good to
got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. Well, she's my baby when I'm in need. Oh, she's a real true friend indeed. I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah.
Day and night, never grumbles and fusses, just treats me right. Ha da 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 dee, da 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 dee. I forgot that.
I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Well, I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Well, she's my baby. Don't you understand that I'm a loving man? I got a woman across town. She's good to me.
Oh, yes, I'm good to you. He's out of love me both day and night. Never comes and fusses, just treats me right. Never walking in the street,
leave me alone. She knows the woman's place is right there now in her home. I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah, I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah, well, she's my baby when I'm in need. Oh, she's a real true friend indeed. I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah,
got me a big man. Good to me. Oh yeah, got me a big man. We cross town. He's good to me.
Much. I don't know how much more time we've got. We have we got time. Hey, this microphone's got a screw loose here. Will somebody come screw this microphone? What'd I say? Yeah. Huh? Just a minute. Let me fix this, son of a... Yeah. All right. Hmm? What? That's a change, man. <That's all. laughs>
I got a few. How do you learn to do that? All right. How much time we got? I want to know how many more songs we're supposed to do. All right. Anybody got any special requests for us to do? John Henry? Well, let me do John Henry, and then we'll go into... Thank you very much. Right after this song, we're going to... well, this is all being recorded. I was going to say we're going to record one, but we're recording. About 15 minutes, I'll take all I want. John Henry's pappy woke him up one midnight. He said, before the sheriff comes, I want to tell you. He said, listen, boy, learn to hoist a jack and learn to lay a track. Learn to pick and shovel too and take that hammer. It'll do anything you tell it to. John Henry's mammy had about a dozen babies.
John Henry's pappy broke jail a dozen times. The babies all got sick, and when the doctor wanted money, he said, I'll pay you a quarter at a time, starting tomorrow. That's a pay for a steel driver on this line. Then a section foreman said, hey, hammer swinger. I said, I see you brought your own hammer, boy, but what else can all them muscles do? And he said, I can hoist a jack, and I can lay a track. I can pick and shovel, too. He said, can you swing that hammer? And he said, do anything you hire me to. He said, now ain't you something. You so high and mighty with all them muscles. Go ahead, boy, pick up that hammer and show me what you can do. He said, get a rusty spike and swing that hammer down three times. Pay you a nickel a day for every inch you sink it to. Go on and do what you say you can do. With a steep-nosed hammer on a four-foot switch handle, John Henry raised it back till it touched his heels, and the spike went through the cross tie and it split it half in two. 35 cents a day for driving steel. Said, sweat, boy, sweat, you owe me two more swings till I was born for driving steel. John Henry hammered in the mountains. He'd give a grunt and he'd give a groan with every swing. The women folks for miles around and heard him and come down. Said, watch him make the cold steel ring. Lord, what a swinger. Watch him make the cold steel ring. Then the bad boss come up laughing at John Henry. He said, you full of vinegar now, but you about through. We gonna get a steam drill to do your share of driving. Then what's all them muscles gonna do? Huh, John Henry? Gonna take a little bit of vinegar out of you. John Henry said, I feed four little brothers, and my baby sister's walking on her knees. Now did the Lord say that machines ought to take the place of living? Then what's a substitute for bread and beans? I ain't seen it. Do engines get rewarded for their steam? Then John Henry said to his captain, said a man ain't nothing but a man. But you can bring that steam drill around and I'll beat it fair and honest. I'll die with that hammer in my hand, but I'll be laughing. 'Cause you can't replace a steel driving man. There was a big crowd of people at the mountain. John Henry said to the steam drill, how is you? I said, pardon me, Mr. Steam Drill, I suppose you didn't hear me. I said, how you, huh? Can you hoist a jack? Can you lay a track? Can you pick and shovel too, huh? Listen, this hammer swinger's talking to you. John Henry, and somebody hollered, the mountains gave him in. John Henry told his captain, tell the kind folks, don't worry, that ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind to keep me breathing. This steel driver's muscle I ain't in. Captain, tell the people move back further, I'm at the finish line and ain't no drill. It's so far behind, but you ain't got the brains to quit it. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills, Lord, Lord. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills. Now, John Henry had a little woman. I believe the lady's name was Polly Ann. Yeah, that was his good woman. John Henry threw his hammer over his shoulder, and he went on home. Early next morning, he said, come here, Polly Ann. Come here, Shoker. Said, you know, I've been laying here watching that sun come up, and I believe this is the first time I've seen a sun come up that I couldn't come up with it. He said, dirty mind. He said, take that hammer, Polly Ann. Go to that railroad, and when you swing in with a lead man, you tell him that ain't all I could do. Tell him, I could hoist a jack, and I could lay a track. I could pick
and shovel too. Ain't no machine can, that's been proved to you. There was a big crowd of mourners at the church house. The section hands laid him in the sand. Trains go by on the rails, John Henry. They slow down and take off the hat when they come to where he's laying, resting his back. They say, morning, steel driver, you sure was a hammer swinger. Then they go on by, picking up a little speed, clickety-clack. Yeah, yonder lies a steel driving man, Lord, Lord. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Yeah, yonder lies a steel driving man, Lord, Lord. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Oh, yonder lies. Thank you very much. You know, John Henry was a real man. He worked on the tunnel up in West Virginia, building a tunnel for the C&O Railroad. And he was a mighty big man. They say that from his heels on around to the ground, he had a stroke of 19 feet. Boy, that's a long stroke, you know. Whoa, that's a long stroke. Heidi-ho, make you want to holler heidi-ho. All right, here's a song that... I'm not mean.
Yes, you are mean.
Hey, June, why don't you do a poem for us? You, or really? One of your little funnies. You want to do one?
Could I do one of my favorite poems?
Yeah.
This tells you kind of what kind of a little girl I am. Huh? It goes
June, come here, over here on this mic. It sounds better.
Okay. This is one of my favorites. It goes... I went out to milk the old cow one day with my stool and my bucket and my fork full of hay. I flung down the bucket and I flopped on my stool. I said, be still, bossy, you stubborn old fool. Be still now, bossy, quit jumping around. I've been out all night just a-sneaking around. She looked sympathetic with her eyes big and brown and said, just hang on and I'll jump up and down.
Oh, Brindle.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and my papa. Down the road I look and there runs Mary, hair of golden, lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of golden, lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I'll wake and look around me to the cold gray walls that surround me. And then I realize I was only dreaming. For there's a guard and a saddle padre, arm in arm I walk at daybreak again. I touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of the old oak tree as they lay me neath the green, green grass of home.
Thank you very much. This next song was written by a man right here in Folsom Prison. And last night was the first time I've ever sung this song. And we may be a little bit rough on it today. We have to do it twice, and we'll definitely do it again on our next show in order to try to get a good recording of it, because it is new, and it may be released as a single record out of the album, I'm not sure. Anyway, this song was written by our friend Glenn Shirley. And hope we do your song justice, Glenn. We're going to do our best. What key do we do it in?
Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free. There's a gray stone chapel here at Folsom, a house of worship in this den of sin. You wouldn't think that God had a place here at Folsom, but he saved the soul of many lost men. Now this gray stone chapel here at Folsom stands 100 years old, made of granite rock. It takes a ring of keys to move here at Folsom, but the door to the house of God is never locked. Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but the Lord has set my soul free. There are men here that don't ever worship. There are men here who scoff at the ones who pray. But I've got down on my knees in that gray stone chapel, and I thank the Lord for helping me each day. Now this gray stone chapel here at Folsom, it has a touch of God's hand on every stone. It's a flower of light in a field of darkness, and it's given me the strength to carry on. Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free.
I take it you like that, huh? Good. Well, on behalf of Johnny Cash and June Carter, the Statlers, the Tennessee Three, Carl Perkins, and Columbia Records, we are grateful to you. So, gentlemen, give them a chord in G and let them know how much. Perkins, give them a chord. Oh, thank you, Luther. That's fine. All right. Now, I have an announcement here. Sandoval, S-A-N-D-O-V-A-L, Sandoval, 88419 is wanted in reception. Now, one other announcement. Please hold your seats until released by the officer, and then go out through the side door. Once again, for all of our group, we are grateful. Thank you.